Astronomers have just made an amazing discovery. We've just found the most Earth-like exoplanet only 12.5 light years away. The planet is called Teegarden B, and it's an exoplanet, meaning it's a planet which could be habitable. Right now it's not being explored, but there's a chance it could harbour alien life. I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at this new planet which has the highest possibility of alien life. But before we get zapped into a UFO, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? So, what is Teegarden B? Well, it's now one of the 19 known exoplanets with potentially habitable environments. The planet orbits a neighboring star in the constellation of Aries, just 12.5 light years away. And astronomers say this planet has the greatest similarity to Earth out of any planet ever discovered. Despite not being in our solar system, the planet resembles planets which are in our solar system. The planet is only slightly heavier than Earth, and it's located in a habitable zone where water can be present in liquid form. The reason why this planet is named Teegarden B is because it's nearby to the Teegarden star. This star was discovered all the way back in 2003, but the discovery of this exoplanet is recent. Teegarden B's star, named Teegarden, is 10 times lighter than our own sun, and it's actually classified as an old red dwarf, being one of the smallest stars we know of. The star is roughly 8 billion years old and is very difficult to research as it's quite far away. But Teegarden B was given an Earth Similarity Index score of 0.95. To put that into perspective, 1 is Earth. So on this scale, it's only 0.5 different from Earth. However, if we were to live on this planet, we'd have to get used to some changes. First off, their days are 5 days long. Or to be exact, 4.91 days long. That's how long their orbital period is. And nearby are two other planets named Teegarden A and Teegarden C. Teegarden C is not very habitable, whereas Teegarden A is. But Teegarden B is by far the most habitable and similar to Earth. The planet also has a radius which is Earth-like and an Earth-like composition, that being an iron core and a rocky crust. And it also has an ocean of water on its surface. It has a surface temperature environment of 0 to 50 degrees Celsius, similar to Earth. It has a temperature surface environment of somewhere between 0 and 50 degrees centigrade. That's only slightly hotter than Earth. And the most normal temperature on this planet is 28 degrees centigrade. Now, many exoplanets have been discovered before Teegarden B, but the issue is the stars near these exoplanets. Most of them are red dwarf stars which emit strong flares. This can wipe out the atmosphere and make planets uninhabitable. But Teegarden B's star, Teegarden, is very quiet and inactive. Also, we'd be able to harness the power of this host star and run everything off it. Unlike the relationship with the sun and our planet Earth, it's not bad for the Earth's environment. The only difficulty with this exoplanet is that it's 12.578 light years away. But that's not to say in a few decades we couldn't get to this exoplanet and live on it. Maybe Elon Musk should spend less time trying to get to Mars and more time trying to get to Teegarden B. Some testing also needs to be done on these planets' atmospheres. But if the atmospheres are okay, they could well be hospitable to live on. That's because this planet is made up partially of iron. Basically the same as our planet, but before all of the iron was mined out. And some experts also say there may be diamonds and gold on this planet. But if we did move to this planet, it would be a big adjustment, as the sun only sets every 5 days. We'd probably only get one dark sleep every other day, and every other sleep would have to be while it's still bright out. But compared to the wider universe, this exoplanet isn't too far away. It's actually the 24th nearest star system to our own. So hopefully now that this discovery's been made, Teegarden B can be explored and researched a lot more. You never know, in a few decades, we may well be living on it. But now it's time to make your voice heard. Vote in the poll in the top right corner, would you want to live on Teegarden B? If you want some more amazing videos, check out my second channel which is on screen right now. But as always, thank you for watching. Check out some more videos on the screen, leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.